Now, I know how much you're gonna miss this place. But I will try to make the beach house as comfortable as I can.
You're in a feisty mood this morning.
Oh, are you kidding? Feisty isn't the word. When I was laying in bed last night, I could hardly sleep knowing that you were gonna be lying there next to me tonight. And I made reservations at the Orient Express so we could have a great celebration dinner. I mean, good food.
Darling, I don't think we should be jumping the gun on this, you know?
Mason says when you're acquitted, you're a free man.
Yeah, I'm aware of that, but I haven't been acquitted yet.
But you will be this afternoon. Was there something you're not telling me? Something I should know?
No, you know everything I know, but I don't think either one of us can afford to forget the way this trial has gone. There's no reason whatsoever to be certain of the outcome until it actually happens.
Cruz, I listened to the jury during Pamela's testimony. They're going to find you innocent.
Darling, they're going to go into that jury room and deliberate, and they're going to go over every single damning piece of evidence against me.
I can't believe you're talking this way.
Yeah, well, maybe I'm crazy. Maybe I'm missing something here. Her testimony was favorable, and I think things are better than they have been, but I've known Keith Timmons a long time. I think I would be a fool if I let my hopes get up too high. We still have to go through another day of this, and as far as I'm concerned, anything can happen.